David Sanborn, Grammy Award-winning saxophonist, dead at 78. It is with sad and heavy hearts that we convey to you the loss of internationally renowned, six-time Grammy Award-winning saxophonist, David Sanborn, reads a statement on his social media accounts. Mr. Sanborn passed Sunday afternoon, May 12th, after an extended battle with prostate cancer with complications. Sanborn's publicist confirmed the accuracy of the post when reached by CNN.